Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Before we start, I'd like to give a shout out to Toz and James for supporting the channel. And we're going to be doing another Southeastern High Speed video today. This time we're going to be doing a scenario called Highspeed Run. Take control of a Class 395 high speed service that is running late. Looks like we're going from St. Pancras to one of the stations on the line, which it doesn't really show on the map, so my guess is maybe Strood or something like that. Welcome to St. Pancras International. Because of the late running, this train won't be stopping at Stratford International. Head towards the cab to get started. Okay then. That train departs. I'm assuming this is a normal train. Close this. Sit down. Let's put the lights on so we can see what we're doing. Put this into neutral, I guess. Yes. Let's press this. Alright, let's open the doors. Lights on. Nice screenshot there. Okay, I think all we need to do now is turn off the DR8. I will turn off the lights now because we don't need it. I will turn on this though. DSD and what is it? AWS. And we should be good to go. First station is Ebbsfleet International. We are going to be skipping Stratford International because this is a late running service. I think we're going over the East Coast Main Line, I think. leave as we head into the tunnel. Is 200 kilometers, which I believe is around 120 miles an hour, if I'm not mistaken. Miles to go to Ebbsfleet, then we got Graves and then a few more stations after that. I have a feeling we're going as far as Rochester. See once we get to the final station. International. 4 miles to go to Ebbsfleet International. Minor gap between the train and platform edge. So we've got 2 minutes to arrive there, so we are a little bit early. Ebbsfleet International. So it's a lot of 5 seconds to go. While we wait. But yeah, as you can see, they haven't really done anything with the lower platforms. They're there, but like, unfortunately, you can't actually go right next to them. And I guess they're not really in use for the route either, so that's a bit disappointing. Okay, let's set the reverse into neutral. we are going to Strood. That's the front of the train. Guess we're loading passengers once again, which is a bit weird. Station is Gravesend. Now approaching Gravesend. I am not paying attention to the speed limit, am I? Luckily we weren't going that fast. Shot this slightly, but that's okay. Just a bit of exploring, why not? Currently at Gravesend, next station is Higham, and then Strood, and then yeah, that's as far as we're going. Followed by Rochester, Chatham, Gillingham, Greenham, Ewing, Hampton, Sittingbourne, Teenham, and Faversham. So yeah, the Sheerness branch isn't on the route, which I'm a bit surprised about. I'm guessing they're going to be adding it with the last 465, but it would have been nice for them to add that small branch line to the route, because it's quite a small line anyway, so it wasn't gonna go, wasn't gonna take much time for Dr. Williams to actually add it, in my opinion. So but yeah, we came from St. Pancras International, we skipped Stratford, went straight to Ebbsfleet. I think have to wait till 35:30, I believe. Yes, we do. Yes. Quite nice seats, as you would expect from a train like this. Toilet here, which unfortunately doesn't open. It would be nice to see that. Let's get back in, let's close that. If it lets me. Maybe not. Oh, there we go. Station is Trude. T5, I believe. Class 375. 3.2 miles till Strood. I mean, we are maintaining a speed limit quite well, actually. Just about speeding. Speed limit came really fast. I mean, we are super early anyway, so could have probably afforded to slow down a bit earlier than we did, but don't think we've lost much anyway. Stands. We're like a minute to wait, and then we can lock the doors. Oh, it's a 375 coming inbound. Into neutral, set the DRA, and then power handle into max, brake. Off, and then master key off. Ticket for travel. You will be expected to produce your tickets when asked to do so. Another gold medal, nice. Mostly on the speed limit, but as you can see, a few times we did go over, but yeah, that was. What was that scenario called? High speed run, there we go. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.